So why haven't you uploaded?
How long has it been?
Like, a month.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check that, actually. Alright. Alright. Oh, God. 285 subs. How did I get that fast?
Well, I'm pretty sure it's 3 years of YouTube.
Dang.
Uploading weekly content.
1 month ago?
Yeah.
I told him to give me questions a month ago. Was that really that long?
No, because you only got a couple questions. Because you're not popular and you're lonely and depressed.
How'd you know that? Honestly. Alright, should I make it now?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I guess let's start it. Yo, what's poppin', guys? My name is K2P and welcome back. That was cringe intro, I get it. But, you know, I haven't uploaded much, so. It's alright. This guy's editing my videos, you know, so if you wanna go over, he's pretty cool. You know, you already know him. It's Chase. But, I got gum in my mouth, so that's why I'm talking so weird.
You don't have to talk like that, though.
I don't care. But anyways, it's been a month since I last uploaded, and that was that Q&A video. And pretty much, I haven't got time into it. I've just been liking my school and that stuff. So, you know, it's fall break. It was fall break this week. I don't know. But, yeah. So, we're just going to start off with number one question. Kong E. Mueller asked, what do you plan to do for 1,000 sub special? Okay. Now, here's my problem with this. Right? Problem is, I don't think I'm going to get to 1,000 subscribers. Do you think I'm going to get to 1,000 subscribers? Exactly. No reason. Alright. I don't think I'm going to get there, but if I do get there, I'm probably going to do something crazy. Alright, next question. Rihanna Montgomery says, why'd your mom make this spray so expensive, I swear. This is... Alright. Honestly, I've been thinking about taking down the merch page, but that's until I get my own. I'm not using Teespring anymore.
Why?
I'm still using it. No. I'm still using it right now. You can click the link down below. Teespring.com/stores/K2merchandise. I don't know how I still know that, but it don't matter anymore. So, yeah, I made the merch myself. It's expensive. Okay, I can see that, but...
Okay, next question.
You know, no, not yet.
Yes.
Not yet. I'm still talking. Let me talk, Chase. I'm button. Okay. Yeah. But, yeah, I make the merch myself. I put the prices up myself. You know, we couldn't go against, like, the lowest you can make for a Hanes t-shirt is $10. So, I had to, I'm sorry I couldn't put it at 10. But, you know, 14 sounded like a good price. Didn't it sound like a good price to you? No, I don't think so. But, it don't matter. $25 for hoodie. You know, it's not that bad, honestly, if you think about it. But, it is, still. It's money, and you have to be online to use it. But, you know, I don't know what I'm getting to at this point. But I'm planning to move on from Teespring and go to, like, Shopify or something like that so I can have my own merch page instead of using Teespring. But while we're at it, we're just going to use Teespring. So, next question. Mr. Creepy Plays. All right. Good bud for a long time as well as Kanye Mueller. He's a good bud, too. I didn't say that, though. I don't know why, but he's a good bud. They're both good buds. They're real OGs, in my opinion, because they've been here for, like, the longest amount of time I can remember.
And so wait, who?
I apologize. Or, no. Mr. Creepy Plays and Kanye Mueller.
Oh, yeah.
They're the best,
Here longer.
If you ever talk to them online, they're honestly the nicest people you'll ever meet on this planet. But, Mr. Creepy Plays asked, why do you have a collection of shoes? I'm a sneakerhead. You know, I see something I like on the internet. There's no way I'm not buying it, okay? Not unless it's like a good $10,000 and you can't get nowhere with it. You have to buy replicas, of course, but, I don't don't know. I mean, I saw Yeezys for the first time ever in, like, I don't know, 7th or 8th grade, I don't know. But I heard about it. What the heck do you want now? Who is this? I, your bestie. That's true, but guess what? Michael Moon was on that, okay? Alright, this guy's talking to me. This guy's talking to me while I'm doing this. Are you kidding me? This guy's editing my videos. But he can do that, honestly. He's talking to me through Instagram, okay?
Yeah. I thought you'd have your phone on silent.
I thought I had my phone on silent. Unprofessional. But no. It's not unprofessional, it's funny. It is. Alright?
Okay.
But I saw Yeezys for the first time in my life, and I was like, I gotta have that. So guess what? I bought a pair. Bought two pairs, actually. Alright, last question. Alright, how was high school? I go to in 8th grade. That's the high school, that's the middle school I went to. And then I went to the high school that is at our place. You can get it. You can get it. But I'm completely dreading high school next year. It's easy. Dang it, I'm exposing my location left and right. Can you beep this up?
Yes, I was planning on it. You. I was that's what I was thinking, man. That was thinking he's so stupid.
I'll go to blackmail. So you dumb. Could.
Oh my god, I could beep it out.
You could.
Listen, when you were explaining it, I was in my head, like.
You gotta beep this out, yeah. But, here, pronounce the name for me, because I can't.
Which one?
In your grade.
Oh. Amnesia Winchester.
Okay. See, I got so complicated with that. It's pretty easy over where I'm at. Because I can't say the location that I'm at, because someone's gonna stop me. But, you know, it's pretty easy. They do nothing at our school, at least. I mean, it's pretty comfortable there.
Well, that's all the questions. Right, Bob.
Even though I'm going somewhere else next year. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this Q&A. Thanks for tuning in to watch that. I'm sorry it was cringy, but, you know. This guy's gonna beep out everything for me. He's gonna upload it and everything. It's gonna be so good.
Fine, amazing.
Uh-huh. Don't even send it to me. Just upload it straight up, okay?
I can't upload it. I don't have your stuff.
So guess what? I will do that for you.
Oh my god.
Alright, but anyways, thanks for watching the video. And I'll see you in the next video, whenever that will be. Probably in like the next 3 weeks or something, because I'm getting a, $1,000 pair of shoes. So yeah. But anyways, I'll see you. Peace.